Hi friends, it's Maria Palomino. How are you? Satnam. Today we're going to be doing a meditation called Increasing Your Intelligence. And we have two types of intelligence. We have the intellectual intelligence, which we're very familiar with. It's the one that's very logical, very rational, the one that's allowed us to move through school by taking really good tests and being able to follow direction. And then we have emotional intelligence, which is connected to our sensitivity. And what this intelligence does, it's able to help increase that mental capacity that we have into new heights. It's going to energize the brain. It's going to help us concentrate, and it's going to increase the awareness of our environment and of ourselves. So the more equipped we are to be more sensitive and be able to hold higher space of sensitivity of higher frequency, then the more prepared and equipped we're going to be for what comes to us, especially now that we're entering a new age with the Aquarian age that we just entered in the last few years. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be working with our Saturn and our Jupiter finger, and we're going to be separating those planets and bringing them back in. Separating, bringing them back in, and you're going to be breathing normally. So what we're doing is we're creating new neural patterns to hold higher patterns, which is intelligence. And then it's going to lift ourselves out of the old patterns, out of depression and out of anger. This is what I really like about this meditation. I started at the beginning of 2020. So for people that are chronically depressed, this is an amazing meditation for you to do. And what it really also does, that is an added benefit, which it has a lot of benefits, is it really works with your hidden anger. And we all have little hidden angers that we don't want to let go. And a lot of them are from childhood. Maybe you didn't get the ice cream that you wanted. Someone told you Santa and Easter weren't real, or you wanted to stay out late at night watching a movie and you had to go to your room because you had to go to school the next day. Whatever it may be, whatever emotion wasn't completely released, whatever anger you're holding on to, this is going to bring it up from that subconscious so we can soften up and be more sensitive to be able to receive more information. As females, we're just naturally more intuitive. So the more sensitive we are, our higher intuition is going to be. So this is a great meditation. We're going to do it for 11 minutes, separating the Jupiter and the Saturn fingers. And Yogi Bhajan used to say that one who can master these two planets can also create peace on earth. So 11 minutes, the first 9 minutes, we're just breathing normally. The 10th minutes, we're going to inhale as we separate the fingers, exhale as we bring them back in. And the last minute is going to be cannon breath. And we're gonna start for 11 minutes. So make sure the fingers are pointing up into the sky and go out into the cosmos, out into the universe where those planets are. We can move planets and have them work for us, and begin. Thank you. keep your fingers spread open and cannon breath. Make an O with your mouth and breathe in and out. A deep breath, hold, apply mula bandh, squeeze the anus, squeeze the reproductive system, squeeze the lower abdomen, squeeze every fiber, release. One more time, take a deep breath, hold and squeeze. Breath you can, hold, squeeze, release. Rotate your neck and do neck rolls if you're called to do so. Move those shoulders. I challenge you to do this for 40 days and journal what comes.